Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab, 23 August 2019. Yeah. And Axios, 19th of August, quote, Twitter will no longer accept advertising from state-controlled news media entities after finding that more than 900 accounts originating from inside China have been part of a coordinated effort to undermine political protests in Hong Kong, unquote. From the desk of Twitter, quote, how will we define state-controlled media in this context? This policy will apply to news media entities that are either financially or editorially controlled by the state, as informed by sources that include Reporters Without Borders, Press Freedom Index, Freedom House, The Economist Intelligence Unit Democracy Index, the European Journalism Center's Media Landscapes Report, the Committee to Protect Journalists, and UNESCO's framework to assess media development and independence. We will be making policy determinations on the basis of critical issues of media freedom and independence, such as control of editorial content, financial ownership, influence or interference over broadcasters, editors, and journalists, direct and indirect exertion of political pressure, and or control over the production and distribution process. Unquote. Yeah, and how exactly do we expect this is going to work? Speaking of how exactly do we expect this is going to work, The Guardian, 21 August, quote, Russia has told international nuclear test ban monitors that it does not have to share information on the blast that caused a spike in radiation levels, bolstering speculation that Russia may have tampered with monitoring stations that failed to transmit scientific data 2 days after the 8 August blast, when a projected radioactive plume from the deadly accident would be expected to reach them, unquote. But, of course, we are meant to be focusing on poll numbers for an election that's, let's see, 438 days and counting away.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.